blood will dry underneath my nails, and the wind will rise up to fill my sails. So you can doubt and you can hate, but I know no matter what it takes, I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. I know my kingdom awaits, and they've forgiven my mistakes. I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming, still far away.
I may not be able to see, as you know.
Not a goodbye forever. Why? Because what you do today, what you have become today, and what you will do tomorrow. A part of us is always going to be a part of us is always going to be a part of you. This was the time that we had to play a role in the world.
Changing the up and the world's not easy. It surely isn't. But there are two things that you should always remember. Don't let anybody in this world tell you that you're not enough. Okay? Because all of you individually are enough, and don't let anybody's opinion affect you to a level where you start doubting yourself. Because all of you individually are perfect. You're all enough. And in the end of the day, like Dad said, you don't have to make anybody proud. You have to make yourselves proud. Alright,
so just keep doing extracurriculars and stop doing that. I can never forget the days spent in Adroit. They were memorable and funny. After spending 4 years in the school, I feel sad to leave the school and we will miss it.
Friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way. From where we began.
The time I spent in Maple Bear Adroit Progressive School was amazing, and I thank each and every person I met to make my journey in Adroit so wonderful. Being in Adroit Progressive School, I improved my English and improved in a lot of ways. I thank teachers who motivated me to participate in extracurricular activities. We will miss the school a lot.
See the bigger picture. Those were the days. Hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place. See you in a better place.
You Adroit Progressive School to make us improve our skill and gave us personal attention. We were really attached to the school, and it feels sad to leave the school.
When I see you again, we've come a long
way. Adroit Progressive School is a memory which I can never forget. Although it's really hard to say goodbye, but as every good thing comes to an end, I think this is the end of my journey as a student in this school. I just want to say a big thanks to all the fellow classmates and teachers for making my school life so precious. As we say, that school time is the best part of the life, and I think that you guys made it even better.
The school was not just a school, it was a home for us, and leaving the school is like leaving our own house. We will miss the school and will always remember it. The school will always be mentioned in our success.
How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side, and now you're gonna be with me for the last ride.
So let the light guide your way.
We are very thankful to Maple Bear. We never felt like we are going to school. It was a second home to us. We will miss everyone there a lot, and we'll keep visiting.
I want to thank all the teachers for working so hard and making all our years in this school so special. Maple Bear is not just a school for us, it has become our second home. Stay happy, stay healthy, we'll miss you.
We are all very grateful to have studied at such a wonderful school like Maple Bear. Thank you to all the teachers who have taught us.
We will miss the school a lot. Goodbye.